yarn that you have above your head, slightly behind, making a Longclaw shape. And this arm comes out. God, that's a weird pose.
Leave him alone.
What is this?
It's autumn, and we're on to our fourth Patreon showcase shoot. This time, we switched to an indoor location where we could live all our Bo Burnham fantasies with a bunch of shiny new kit.
I absolutely love the snoot. Essentially, we've added a snoot adapter to one of our big lights, which gives us a much more tight and focused spotlight, allowing us to basically highlight people's faces or project shapes onto them for some very interesting shadow play.
Hello, so we are here for our one day shoot. We're at an absolutely amazing location. Loads and loads of props, and most importantly, we've brought all of our projectors and our new lights. It's just been so much fun so far, and I can't wait. Who's this? No! Spotted. Oh no!
Let's go!
Once again, I was on vlogging duty, and my colleagues were supportive as always.
Hello.
Oh my god, this is even more phasmophobia now, good lord.
Take that camera out of my face.
But of course, for a projector shoot, the lights had to go out.
What on earth is going on here?
I can't believe it. Oh my god,
stop
it attacked
them.
Me.
What is going on over here?
What's all this then?
Don't look in the spotlight, do not look in the projector, do not look in the lasers, just don't look in any of the lights, okay? Just look away.
Can you see why we're so obsessed with lights now? And none of us more than Emmy.
I have so many props, like glitter and rose petals and this. Oh my god. I have had beautiful bokeh in the background of my shot.
I think we nailed that one. Okay, are you happy with that one?
Yeah.
Nice. Right, what's next?
And also, if you bring it towards the camera, it becomes this like gorgeous bokeh line that just floats out into the subject, and it's like, honestly, I can't go back. I need this every single time now.
I can't tell what Emmy's been dreaming of this.
Yeah, I have.
But how did we plan all of these amazing shots? Well, let me take you back.
Hello, MTV. Hello, MTV. Welcome to my crib. Come on in. Step on in. Don't ignore him.
What's in here? What's in here?
Well, don't worry about that. Don't you worry yourself. Anyway, so this way we have the Go Dogs, number one.
Ooh, it's very nice.
It's tasty, isn't it?
Does it have a name?
I don't think so. This is our umbrella graveyard.
Oh.
As you can see, they've all been run over by this bike. Important hot take wall. Sharpay Evans did nothing wrong. Where are my Capri Suns? Our phasmophobia tripod.
Well, I believe the person who owns that tripod is an incredibly competent and good-looking team member.
This is Osh.
Hello.
Thank you for coming to my tour.
We did actually do some work though.
Yes.
And it was super rewarding to see our experiments put into practice.
This will be great for Jack's character actually, because all I know about this character is that they're like basically a film noir character, yeah. So.
So Osh has just let me borrow some of his post-apoc gear and we're going to try out the projectors and some cool lights and see what it looks like with a cosplayer in mind.
This is Beth Stargate AU.
Thank you so much everyone for another incredible event. It was lovely shooting with some brand new faces, as well as some familiar ones.
I'm here to talk to you about your car's extended warranty.
Oh no! What have you got there?
Girl. Yeah.
No!
Oh.
No,
no,
please.
They can't go in the car. Are there any shots that you're like most excited to get today?
I'm really excited to get like the really cool superhero shots because I've not had a chance to do them yet because this is the first time I'm actually wearing the cosplay all together, so I'm really excited. That is
yes!
So how was the first slot?
That was amazing. Osh once again works his magic.
Yeah.
Amazing running by Jake. We've nailed those shots.
Are you happy with your shots?
Our showcases are the best way to shoot with the 86th floor. We offer a whole hour of dedicated attention from our photo and video team and a package of your own personal shots and clips once we've edited them. Currently, all four tiers of our Patreon are eligible to sign up and they start from just $2 a month. Click the link in our bio if you want to look like this.